To subscribe our channel, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell button to get the latest video notifications.
Now I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Hello guys. So today I want to share that how I fixed my camera dust issue in the Redmi Note 9 Pro Max. So as you know that this is a quite serious issue in all the Redmi Note 9 series, and Redmi should have replaced the device, but it seems like they are not so serious about it. So let me share you how I resolved this issue. So also you can follow the same as well if you want your camera to be get rid of the dust. So basically first I went to the service center and asked them about this issue. So they simply just told me to give them the device and they will clean the same and the issue should be resolved. So I asked them and they just cleaned this, and as you can see that there is no dust in the camera anymore. But I'm not sure if this issue will come again or not. So what I did next is, after getting it cleaned from the service center, I just ordered a cover from Amazon.com or Amazon.in, whatever it is in your country. So as you can see that this cover will basically cover your camera module and there would not be any gap from where the dust can enter. So let me just apply it and show to you. So it fixed pretty well, and as you can see that there is no space for the dust. And let me just quickly show you the camera as well, if it is working fine or not. So you can see the camera is pretty well. So basically you can just follow the same procedure what I did to get this issue resolved. Just go to the service center, ask them to clean this, and then buy a cover like this. And if you're lucky, they might replace your camera module. So it depends where you live and how they want to solve the issue. So basically this is what I did for getting my issue resolved. So let me know in the comments if you face this issue and if you get this resolved in any other way. So thanks guys for watching this video. Do subscribe our channel. And if you have any question, just drop a comment and I will try to answer all your questions. So thanks for watching this video. Stay safe, stay at home. Bye bye.